You gotta make it happen.
He is an absolute giant.
We just got it done on October 1st, opening day.
He is just a tank.
September 3rd, it's about a quarter after 11, it's raining, drizzling here in Illinois, and I have officially taken off for Colorado. I don't know, this is exciting. I've never hunted mountain goats, I've never been as high as we're going to be, and it's got about 18 hours in the truck ahead of me, which is going to take forever. We'll get there, get unloaded, we'll share a night over at Robert's house, and then on Sunday morning, We're gonna hit the hill, see what happens. So this is a once in a lifetime tag. It's a really cool experience to be on. If we get lucky, I might even be able to tag a bear, and then we'll be really sitting well. So again, long drive. Gonna have to turn on the Whitetail Legacy podcast, listen to the Last Breath Hunt cast, probably Mind Pump, a couple other really good podcasts to kill the time and knock it out. No man's land, at least we're still standing, and my eyes fighting. Some of us will not return. So it's the day before we're gonna go in on my goat hunt. It's been 16 years I've been putting in for the tag. Super hard to draw, kind of a once in a lifetime deal. It's getting real now. Pretty crazy, been waiting that long, and now we're less than 48 hours away from being in there with them and getting to go on the hunt. Super excited. Garrett with us, Shane, my other buddy Tyler's coming. We're gonna pack in. We're all about 50-ish pounds, hopefully heavier coming out. See you on the mountain.
I'm gonna put the camera up here soon. What do you got to say?
I'm ready. I'm ready to get after it.
To hold on to this, we're still running from those little things. We can't help it because we're still vagabond.
Well, I think we found camp for today. It took us 2 hours and some change, 2.5 hours to get here. Pretty little hike. We got fresh water right here. And we're just trying to find a flat spot. You're a good man. What you got there, bud?
This boiler.
Breakfast?
I got blue rise.
Blue rise.
Here's some water for you.
Do I? Boiled. For drinking?
Nope. Make sure
you I'm having beef stroganoff for breakfast.
Thank you.
Look how f***ing steep this is. That's like straight down. I gotta put the camera away because I need my poles. This is really cool. This is a goat bed. You can see where it's pawed to flatten it out. That's freaking cool. There's a lot of tracks and a lot of scat in here, but this is awesome. It's pretty fresh too. But they've pawed it out. Pawed it out to make a flat spot.
We had just stumbled across those goat beds and we're making our way through the short pines. We just climbed that really steep hill. We were working our way to the next slide rock patch to glass when the Flatlander, the only guy from Illinois, picks out the billy in the rocks, and just like that, chaos.
Test him, aim low. Aim low. That one died. Got him through the front leg into the good. Bleeding real bad.
Should I just let him lay down and die right there?
Yeah, I wouldn't worry about messing, unless you got a shot on the shoulder.
You want me to shoot him again? How far was he, Shane?
311.
What's my clicks? 1 minute?
I don't know.
It says in my binoculars.
They're over here. I don't know where your binoculars are. They're right here.
I can kill him now.
No, I got all stuff.
What's it say? One. Okay. Did I anchor him right there?
Okay, so you want him to fall and die and set kicking.
Yep. Right on his shoulder. Hit him.
That was the best f***ing squeeze I got.
He's got blood everywhere. On his... Hell yeah.
Day.
Hell yes, Bob.
He's got that.
Fuck. Good job. Good job, man. I'm proud of you.
One goat. Freaking 7:30. Right when it's gonna be about dark by the time we get up there.
Yeah, so we're point out where we gotta go get him.
We gotta go up there, but I think we're gonna have to go here and then side pass up there.
I'm giving up believing. If there's a will, there's a way. I'm giving up believing. And I don't care to pretend, 'cause I won't give mercy, and I won't back down. But I know for certain that you're gonna end up on the ground. I said I'm hardcore. I said I'm hardcore.
Shot his goat up there in those pine trees, way up there.
He slid down here and down this face and ended up right there. Here's a crazy thing. We were way, way down there. Way down there. You probably can't even see the white rock that we were sitting back. Not these in the timber. Our camp is down there. This morning we hiked all the way up, hiked up this slide rock patch right here, up and through here. Had to climb this face, work our way down, and end up right here, and then killed that billy way up there. It's nuts where these things live. So check this out. This right here is a goat bed 101.
It's all scratched out, kind of like down in the timber. You got goat scat right here. And so what we did, we drug him to a flat spot. We're gonna take care of him, cape him, quarter him, debone him, and then pack him down. We probably have over a mile to get back to camp, but it's mostly downhill. Okay, here's how we look before we pack out. So they're all in high spirits. Everybody's happy.
Going out heavy.
And we'll see you in about, what do you think?
2.5 hours.
2.5 hours. We might look a little different.
It's quarter till noon. Shot the goat at about 7:30, 7:40. We're back at camp. Got everything back here. We're gonna try and get it all out in one trip, see how heavy it is, if we can make it all the way. Super pumped. It's old Billy. Can't thank all these guys enough for coming and helping. It'd be really tough to do with one person, but that's it. Goat hunt's over, opening morning. Just gotta get back to the truck.
Oh, we made it. Here's the trucks. That's the trailhead. Bing! I'm gonna show you everybody's packs, and we're gonna call that a wrap. Here's mine. I don't know how much you can see, but we're all f***ing loaded. Here come the men. Oh, Big Sexy himself.
Smoked. I'm done.
Look at his pack. Stuffed. Fucking stuffed.
Coming in heavy.
That's a wrap, men and women. Goat hunt done. Up to about 12,000 feet. To home.
I can smell that. Mm-hmm. Did you just take a little swig?
Oh yeah.
You got a sneeze?
No, look at that white rock up there. It looks like mountain goats.
Well, and I'm not gonna lie, I was a tinch, like winded and a little fired up. Yeah. You know when it all happened like that.
He's thick.
I mean, that is not where I wanted to kill one.
Hey, who cares?
This is whiskey.
Okay.
That's probably not going to make the episode.